Nation, they were traditionally maintained by Lake Country farmers. The Lake Burley flourished in the Lake Country.